Oh, see, GC Rider. Oh, see, what you have done.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, see,
GC Rider.
GC Rider.
GC Rider.
Oh, see, what you have done.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, you made me love you now, 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 you know that was gone.
GC Rider.
What I say.
GC Rider.
Well, I'm going away, baby. And I won't be back before.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, gone, 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 gone away, baby. What I say. What I say, I say, see,
see,
see, see, see, see, oh, see, what you have done.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, see, 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 oh, see, what you have done.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. You made me love you now, 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 now. I said, see,
see,
right.
See,
right.
See, see,
right. I said, see,
see, right.
See, see, right.
See, see,
right. I said, see,
see, right.
See, see, right.
See, see, right.
I said,
see, see, right.
See, see, right.
See, see, right.
See, see,
right.
See, see,
right.
Two. Two. Two.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Well, 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 well. Well, 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 well.
Ringing.
Oh, God, honey. Hang loose. Come on. Let me get another well out.
Well, well.
What's that ringing? There's a ringing somewhere. No, it's in your head. Don't tell me. It's a high-pitched ringing, J.D. Do you hear it?
I heard Lamar. He said
okay.
He heard it.
I just wanted my sound man because he thinks he's a genius, see. And, you know, there's... It's not his fault. It's not this machine. I didn't ask you a damn thing. Well, I said I got a woman way across town. She's good too. Oh, oh, oh. Well, I said I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh, yeah. She my baby. Don't you understand? I got a woman, we bust
out.
She's good to me.
Good to me. Oh,
oh
yeah.
Yeah. She's there to love me all day and night. Never grumbles or fusses. This treats me right now. Never run in the streets. They're giving me a loan. She knows the woman plays right there. And I hear, oh, I
got a woman.
We bust out. She's good to me.
Good to me.
Oh,
oh yeah.
I said, down home, way across, way across town. She's good to me,
good to me.
She loves me, she loves me, she loves me, she
loves
me.
That's about it, you know.
Man. Go get it, Jimmy.
Thank you. That was cute, ladies and gentlemen, but he can do better than that. No, that was cute, J.D., you know, but you have a reputation to keep up, you know. You're a big, long guy with a big, low voice. I started this out, but I can't. Anyway, he's the lowest bass singer in the world. He's the original Deep Throat. And I didn't say that. Charlie? You said that. Anyway, he can go down lower. Get myself in deeper, man. No, forget that. Hit the lowest note. Wait a minute. But he can do it better than that time. Watch him this time. I'll be working in the lounge tomorrow night, I'll bet you. No. Amen. Thank you very much. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, pal. How you doing? I'm the ice cream man. Hope you have a good time this evening. We're going to sing some songs and walk around. Hope this suit stays together. I got to tell you, this suit was a gift from my cousin that I grew up with. That's why I wear it. And Bobby Jane, Bobby, stand up, baby. Let me see. Stand up, come on. Turn around. Hey, turn around. Look at all the people back there. I told you I'd put you in this spotlight someday. You got me in so much trouble, you know, growing up. We'd pass by these real tough gangs, and she'd say, "Hey, go to hell, you guys," and I'm by myself, you know. I had to. Anyway, she bought me the suit, and I, you know, want to thank you. Now, where do we go from there? Creative people? What'd you say? Oh, that treat me like a fool. Okay, Joe. Want me to treat you like a fool?
Treat me like a fool. Treat me mean and cruel. I ever love me. Break my faithful heart. Stand on the part, you will love me.
Won't you love me?
if you ever go. Darling, I'll be home, oh so lonely. I'll be set in front of you, dear only. I would beg and steal,
beg and steal,
just to feel,
just to feel
your heart.
I want your heart
beating close to mine,
so close to mine.
If you ever go, go, darling, I'll be home, oh so lonely. Begging on my knees, all I ask is please, please love me. Whoa, oh, yeah!
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
You came and I was happy in your sunshine. I grew to love you more each passing day. Before too long, I built my world around you, and I prayed your love enough for me to stay.
If you love me, let me go. If you don't, then let me go.
Oh,
I can't take another man.
Oh,
all the day without you in. If you love me, let me go. If you don't, set me free.
Hey, hey,
take the chains away, but keep me loving you,
loving you. The arms that open wide could hold me closer. The hands that run their fingers through my head. Smile that says hello, it's good to see you. Anytime I turn around to find that charm like it's this and so much more that makes me love you. What else can I do to make you see? You know you have whatever. I'm in love with one who never be.
So if you love me, let me go. If you don't, let me go.
Oh,
I can't take another man.
Oh,
the day without you in. If you love me, let me. If you don't, set me free.
Take
your chains away. And keep me loving you.
Loving you.
Take the chains away. And keep me loving you.
Loving you.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you. This next song is a new record that we have coming out in a couple of weeks. Hope you like it. It's called It's Midnight. Maybe it's too late. I sometimes even hate myself for loving you. Trying to be strong, the nighttime comes along, and I start wanting you. Wanting you. Where is all my self-control? I'm burning way down in my soul. I'm needing you. Wishing I could be the man I tried to.
hating me for wanting to be with you. Knowing you don't love me like you used to, but it's midnight. It's getting late, and I know that's where I am weak. Funny how things have a way of looking so much brighter in the daylight. I want to go to bed, I try to straighten out my head and just forget you. Yeah, but it's midnight. Getting late, and I know that's where I am weak. Funny how things have a way of looking so much brighter in the daylight. I want to go to bed, try to straighten out my head, and just forget you. Oh, but it's midnight. It's midnight, and I miss you. never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, people, that's so hard to bear. You get me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever, oh my God, fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name.
Elvis!
I know you're gonna treat me right. You give me fever. Lord, God, I hope it stays together. Fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning. A fever all through the night. Captain Smith and Pocahontas had a very mad affair. When her daddy tried to kill him, she said, "Daddy, oh, don't you dare." She had a deep voice in the morning. Hold me tight. Don't stop playing, Duke. Fever in the morning. A fever all through the night. Now you've listened to my story. Here's the point that I have made. Cats are born to give you fever, be it jumpsuits or leather suede. We give you fever. Quit. Till you sizzle. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way, excuse me too, honey. What a lovely way to burn. Chugga, 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 chugga. Thank you very much. Forget it. My first movie was Love Me Tender, so I'd like to love you tender a little. Love me tender, love, love me true. Never let me go. You have made my dreams come true. I'm gonna kill a light of man. Love me true, take it. Love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, honey. Don't fall at night, always will. Don't get carried away. I don't have a scar from that. I'll be yours through all of you, till the end of time. You know, take it out. Love me tender, love me. It's a good sport. Dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Oh, thank you. Oh, well, bless my soul, oh, what's wrong with me? I miss you like a man on a butter tree. My friends say I'm acting a wise bug, I'm in love. Wow. Yeah. But my hands are shaky and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my arms and feet. When you have such a luck, I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Well, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little shook up. When I'm near the girl that I love best, and my heart beats so it scares me to death. She touches my hand, I watch her like that. I look so like the love inside. I'm proud to say that she's a good girl, my love.
That's it, honey. That's all I can talk to you, you know, because I had to sing. You really, you know. No. I'm sorry, I could have talked to you a little longer, but I gave her a cape. Was the cape? And she's got a picture of a little boy with a cape. Is it him? Was it the one from where? Atlanta? It completely covers it, little kid. Look at that. It's pretty. You're going back, don't you? You want it back? You see, John, you should do this because you're lower to the floor than I am, and you can pick them up, you know. You know, we'll bring Gidlo up here and let him do it. That's my dog's name, Gidlo. Okay. Home, what's that sign? Where's that Tom? You kid, look. Supremes, or whatever, you know, crew cuts. Jackson 5, Domino's, whatever. Oh, those are guys, I know why. Honey, where's that, where are you from? Where's that sign? And I know it says Elvis, but it says I Elvis, but where did it come? That's what my little daughter says. My little daughter goes around and says, I Elvis, what you gonna do? So what do you got? You know, 6 years old. I Elvis? I said, honey, I'm your daddy. Don't call me. Okay, Elvis. Is that a rug? Did you make it? Okay. I didn't make the scarf, but you can have it. Oh, that's pretty. Put it around my neck, yeah. I love you too, honey, but I ain't got time to do nothing right now. Here's out the world and let me on. I don't know if it'll work or not, and I just, I'll try it, that's it. Yeah. If it gets cold up here, I'm okay, you know. That's not the title of a song, I'm just getting the hell out of here. How'd you like the pacing, Joe? When will I know? I arrived for time to know you. If you had taken the time to show me, I wouldn't be lonely. Where will I go, Lord? Who will I have beside me? To ease this emptiness inside me. I'm so lonely. Cried so hard each time that the time I just can't wait. Feeling fast vibration that I just can't say. Living from day to day, chasing a dream. La 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 Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This next song is a song that we, I'll get to in just a minute, is a song that it's been around for a number of years, but nobody's ever really known the true story behind it. And I happened to find out the story from some people down in Florida. It's a story of a man who's dying. He's in the hospital. And his wife has been sitting by his bedside for 3 days and three nights. And somewhere on the third day between midnight and day, she lay down beside him and dozed off to sleep. And he felt her when she dozed off to sleep. And at the same time, he felt himself start to die. And he didn't want her to see him die. So he took his notepad from the side of the bed and he wrote, "Softly,
softly,
I will leave you.
I will leave you
softly,
softly,
for my heart would break.
For my heart would break
if you should
wait. If you should wait
and see me go.
And see me go.
So I leave you.
So I leave you
softly,
softly.
Long before
long
you miss
before
me.
You miss me.
Long before your arms,
long before your arms
can beg me stay.
Can beg me stay
for one more.
For one more.
Or one more day.
Or one more day.
After all the
after
years.
After all the years.
I can't
I
bear,
can't bear the tears
to fall.
To fall.
So softly,
so softly,
so softly,
I will leave you there. I will leave you there.
Thank you very much. You're beautiful. Thank you, Elsa. That was Cheryl Nielsen singing the lead. Thank you, Cheryl. Thank you. Now let's get started.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog.
My mother died, giving me life, deprived of the love of a father, blamed for the loss of his wife. You know, Lord, I've been in a prison for something that I've never done. It's been one hill after another, I've climbed them all, one by one. Oh, at this time
Tired of the grief and the strife, oh Lord, so tired of working for nothing, just tired of being my wife. She took my one ray of sunshine, she took my pride and my joy, she took my reason for living, she took my soul, baby boy. Yeah, and this time, Lord, you gave me a mountain that I may never climb. Well, it is to the world, made the alligator look tame. Who's other than it?
Ain't just a granny.
Yeah. Everybody said it was a shame, cause the mama was a working on the chain. Yeah. Every day before supper time, she'd go down by the truck back. Take her home as a folks out at large, carry it home and talk to some
older than it. Yeah,
you got your everybody said it was a chance, cause her mama wasn't working on the feedback. Hey, James. Hey. Get it running. Chop, chop. And broke out, man, he had a bad back. All her brothers were fit for it. He had one of melons out of my truck. That's all Saturday.
Give it up, friend.
Yeah. Everybody knows it was a shame. Cause the mama was a working on the chain. Yeah. Oh. Oh. You saw the little folks out of doing what you're doing. We'll be right back.
very much. You're a good audience. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Can they hold up? I'd like to introduce you to the members of my group. That's right, just simple rock and roll. I'd like to introduce you to the members of my group before we go any further. I'll be there later, dear. First of all, the young ladies that give me so much trouble, that you heard in the show earlier. I think they're fantastic. Sweet as gracious. They used to be called the Crew Cuts, you remember? Some of the finest voices around. I don't know around where, but around, you know. Now, Mr. J.D. Sumner and the Stamps Quartet. Take these chains from my heart and set me free. You've grown old and no longer care for me. Just kidding, J.D., I love you, man. I'm glad he's up here because he's the father figure. And the little girl that does our high voice singing is the mother figure. Kathy Westmore. On the lead guitar from Shreveport, Louisiana, he's just a mother, James Burton. The rhythm guitar from Get Low, Louisiana, or somewhere, wait, Springfield, Missouri. John, you're a weird guy, you know that? Nobody picks up a girl that with braces and can't see. Really? He did that. He did it. He did, JD. Now, you know how it is, but he did it. John Wilkerson. I'm just kidding you, John, really. You're worse than that. On the drums, he's one of my karate students, and he's a fantastic worker. His name is Ronnie Tutt. See, every time I mention karate student, he tries to prove it. He goes, my eardrums are going. This guy over here that occasionally plays bass, from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Duke Bardwell. On the piano from Lubbock, Texas, is Glenn D. Harden. What does that D stand for? What? Dolores. D-E-E. Oh, okay, D. Freeze. I wouldn't throw it on you, Charlie. No, I really wouldn't. No. The guy that sings harmony with me. Come on, man. I use Super Band Right Guard or whatever it is. He sings harmony with me, and he hands me my water and scarves and general all around. Swishy guy. No, he's my friend, Charlie Hodge. Fellas that opened our show tonight, they're from Nashville. They're a new group, and I met them in Nashville. I got them in Nashville. They're working in an upholstery shop. This is no kidding. And they were, what? That's where they got the outfits, and I love upholstery. Shut up, Charlie. They were working in Nashville in an upholstery shop, and I heard about them. They were rehearsing in the day, in the nighttime. They were working in the daytime in JD's upholstery shop. That's what he thinks of them, you know. But I thought they were great, and I brought them to Las Vegas, and I called them Voice. Fellas. Our conductor's crazy. From Las Vegas was the Joe Gersh Show. Fantastic Joe Gersh Show Orchestra. Thank you, you're out of sight. You see this fella right here on the bongo drums? You remember the Nickel? He used to be on the Nickel. I'm not kidding you. I wouldn't jive you, really. He was on the side of his, you know. Don't throw no spears at me. I'm just kidding. I like you, man. There's someone in the audience that I'd like you to meet. They open tomorrow night at the Flamingo Hotel. Loveless Watkins. Would you stand up, please? Loveless Watkins.
Right over there to the right.
Over to the right. Oh, okay. Yeah, man. Thank you. Thank you for coming in. He opens tomorrow night at the Flamingo Hotel. Boy, I'm glad I wrote it down. Almost said Linda Lovelace. I swear, you know. No, really. But he's really great. JD and the Samps to sing one of my favorite songs. Why?
Why me, Lord? What have I ever done to deserve even one of the pleasures I've known? Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do to deserve loving you and the kindness you show?
Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted. So help me, Jesus, I know what I
soul's
in your hand.
Thank you. Thank you, Lord.
I had to do it, you know. Let me tell you what happened. In between the first show and this one, little Kathy over there, Minnie Mouse, I call her, she sent me these backstage, and she said, for walking on water, you know. And so we just had to do it as a joke. But it ruined JD's soul. But anyway, JD, I know you can do it, you know. Whatever you did, it was good, you know. It's all right.
Baby, let me be. Teddy bear, pull a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let me be.
Your teddy bear. Oh, I don't want to be tired. It's time to play too rough. I don't want to be alive. Lions ain't the kind of love enough. It is the one that's good. You're in it. Put a chain around. Things out of tune. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let me be.
Your diddy red. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let me be.
You know I can be found sitting home all alone. You can't come around. Ask me, please telephone. I'm gonna be cool. Do what is true. Yeah, baby, if I made you mad for something that I might have said, please don't forget the past before I kick. Don't be cool. Do what is true. Yeah, I don't want no one. Baby, just you and your girl. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Yeah, I don't want no other love. Baby, just you and your girl.
Okay, thank you very much. I'm going to blow away.
This is the moment I've waited for. I can hear my heart singing. Soon bells will be ringing. This is the moment. Oh, sweet hello, I will love you longer than forever. Promise me that you will leave me here and now, dear. All my love I vow, dear. Promise me that you will leave me never. I will love you longer than forever. Now that we are one.
so high in the sun. Blue skies of Hawaii smile on this our wedding day. I do
love you
with all my heart.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you. Good job, Kathy. No. First time. This is for Linda.
The first time ever I saw your face, I thought the sun rose in your eyes, and the moon and stars were the gifts you gave to the dark and the empty skies, my love. To the dark and the empty skies. The first time ever I kissed your mouth, I felt the earth in my head, like the trembling heart of a captive bird that was there at my command, my love. First time ever I lay with you and felt your heart beat so close to mine, I knew what joy would fill the earth and would last
good song. Thank you. Let me be there.
Wherever you go, wherever you may wander in your life, surely you know I always want to be there, holding your hand and standing by to catch you when you fall, seeing you through everything you do. Let me be there in your morning, let me be there in your night, let me change whatever's wrong and make it right, make it right. Let me take you through that wonderland that only you can share. All I ask you, let me be there, let me be there. Watching you grow and going through the changes in your life, but that's how I know. So I always wanna be there whenever you feel you need a friend to lean on. Here I am whenever you call. You know I'll be there. I said, let me be there in your morning, let me be there in your night, let me change whatever's wrong and make it right,
make it right.
Let
let me take you to that wonderful land that only you can share. All I ask, let me be there. Let me be there in your morning. Let me be there in your night. Let me change whatever is wrong and make it right.
Make it right. Let me be there. Let me be
there. Yeah. Woo. Let me be there in your morning. Let me be there in your night. Let me change whatever's wrong and make it right.
Make it right.
Let me take you to that wonderland that only you can share.
Let me be there.
Yeah, all I ask you. Let me be there.
Let me be there. Let me be there.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We've had a wonderful time here. You've been a great audience. It's been fun entertaining you, and be careful driving home. Until the next time we see you, we bid you an affectionate.
Wise men say, only fools listen. Oh, but I can't help falling in love with you. Would it be, would it be a sin?
I can't help falling in love with you.
Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things you know are meant to be.
Thank you very much. I'd like to do this next song for a friend of mine who's in the audience. This is his favorite song. His name is John O'Grady, and he likes, just a minute, excuse me, John. You know, it's very casual up here, you know. You want to turn those lights off for a second? All the guys in the band are going, And so I'm doing this for John, Suspicious Mind.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out now because I love you too much.
How much did you pay her to do that, Sam?
Not nearly enough.
This next song is, I'd like to dedicate this to some good friends of mine. They're very fine singers. They're called the Singing Rambos, and they're a gospel group. They're one of the tops in the country. And Dottie Rambo and Buck and everybody, this is for you. Help me.
Lord, help me walk another mile. Just one more mile. I'm tired of walking all alone. Lord, help me smile another smile. Just one more smile. You know I just can't make it on my own. Never thought I'd thought that I could get by myself. with an humble heart on bended knee, I'm begging you, please help me. Come down from your golden throne to me, to the Lord. I need to feel the touch of your tender hand. Remove the chains of darkness. Let me see, Lord, let me see just where I fit into your master plan. Never thought I'd need help before. I thought that I could get by myself. With an humble heart on bended knee, I'm begging you, please help me.
With an humble heart on bended knee, I'm begging you, please help me.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay.